I'm Stardew Kitty, and in this video we will be talking about, as you may have seen by the title of this video, but furniture is now free on Club Roblox. And I have no idea how long this is going to last. Maybe it won't even last for that long, and maybe it will last for a while. I honestly have no clue, but basically now when you go over to insert and go to any furniture, like the like machine or something, it will say nothing below it, and it's completely free. Like, I'm losing no coins when I place these like machines down or anything. And normally I've spent thousands of coins on Club Roblox builds, so I suppose this will help me lose way less coins because I'm not spending it all on building. Because the only stuff that costs anything are the Robux items that still cost Robux, but other than that, all these things are completely free, which is insane. But anyways, yeah, that is all for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. Bye everyone. Be sure to try to get some free furniture in your Club Roblox house, because I have no idea how long this will last, but maybe it will last forever. Bye everyone. Be sure to comment your thoughts down below in the comments section.